what these suspects are doing. Randy.
Yeah, impersonating federal agents. And the thing is, it doesn't take someone a whole lot to look the part when it comes to doing so. Yeah, they can buy a fake bulletproof vest online for just a few bucks.
I ain't joking.
And we're going to go ahead and head to that story. We can take a look at it.